Welcome to the QualiTru Sampling System's Needle Insertion Training Guide. Whether you're on a farm, sampling from a milk tanker truck, or in a processing plant, the following tutorial will demonstrate the proper method for inserting a QualiTru collection unit needle into a QualiTru septum. Proper handling of this equipment is important to eliminate the risk of contamination. The items needed for this process include a TruStream 7 or a TruStream 12 stainless steel sanitary sampling port, a 7 or 12 channel QualiTru sterile septum, a blue dust cover, a TruStream collection unit or TruDraw single sampler, a wrench for tightening the nut used to hold the septum in the QualiTru port, alcohol or sanitizer for swabbing the inside of the stainless steel port, and a separate swab for cleaning the surface of the QualiTru sterile septum prior to needle insertion, and hand sanitizer to clean hands before sampling. To begin, wash hands thoroughly prior to putting on personal protective gear and disposable gloves. Sanitize the inside of the TruStream stainless steel sanitary port with an alcohol prep wipe or a sanitizing solution. Next, remove the appropriate QualiTru sterile septum from the package by peeling the clear cover away from the white backing or by cutting the plastic package. Be sure not to touch the bottom portion of the septum. Insert the septum into the stainless steel port and hand tighten the nut over the septum. Then tighten the nut 1/8 turn with a wrench. Sanitize the front surface of the septum by wiping it with an alcohol prep wipe or a sanitizing solution for approximately 15 to 20 seconds. Once punctured by a needle, the front surface of the septum will clearly show which channels have been used. To avoid contamination, never use a single channel twice. Next, remove the safety cover from the needle attached to the collection bag and insert the needle into the septum. Save the safety cover for the disposal of the needle. When inserting the needle into the center channel, push the needle straight in. The remaining needle channels are slightly slanted toward the center. Turn the bevel of the needle outward. When using the outer channels, push the needle in at a slight angle as indicated by their position on the septum. Once the needle has been inserted, the liquid will flow into your collection unit. For gathering samples over a period of time, a peristaltic pump is recommended. Once your sample has been collected, withdraw the needle from the septum. Place the safety cover on the needle, remove the needle, and discard it in a sharps container. For more information, please visit our website or call 651-501-2337.